Okay, we're getting ready to take a trip to a nice waterfall right up here, and yeah. We still have some more to go till we reach the waterfall, but it's like it's close. This is so beautiful. Just look at these mountains. Wow, it's so nice. It is kind of cold outside, even though it's sunny. And there's my girlfriend and my mom behind me. So we're gonna make this trail together behind me. There. And we also got some bear spray in case we need it. I hope we don't. We are just starting the trail right now. We are at the base of it, so yeah, this is one of the trails that we want to make this weekend. Come on, baby. We need to follow this red circle. Oh. It's very hard. Should I take this way or this way? I'm gonna take the harder way. Guys, you should totally try this one. It's very, very interesting and exciting.
I'm so tired.
We still have more to go, yep. But it's very nice here. This is so nice, so nice. Let's dance. Still following the sign, all these trees fall down during storms. All of them, and they are very thick, as you can see. Very, very thick. Yep. You can't even pass this one, you need to crouch. Yeah, it's so nice out here, it's so quiet and refreshing. Only fallen trees here and on this side. Look at that view. Another tree that just fell. And another one here. They are all over the place. And here. And that one. And this one. They're all over the place, because during storms, they probably all break. Oh. Careful. Now I need to find a way to get down. And we are finally here. In that way. And this is it. It's so loud. It's so loud out here. Okay, so we just finished the trail and we are gonna do a few more in the next few days. See ya, bye.